The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Deathlyville, weighing in at 269 pounds, Funky Joe.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
His opponent, from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jake Rogers!
Here we go, singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go!
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
And that implement connects again.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere. Well, this spells trouble right here.
What a move.
I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast.
He saw that one coming.
His way out.
He
he's been knocked out of the ring again. That's it. He's done. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, what a move!
Well, he's seen worse.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick round count!
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
Oh, he's in trouble now. I think he's through playing around. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Whoa!
We got it covered. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How awesome was that?
My gosh, what a display.
Nice reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice reversal there. Oh, reversal! Oh.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else. No need to stay in the ring when there are no countouts, right, Cole?
Yeah, of course. You can stay out there as long as you want.
Just don't get too close to us.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Watch this!
And now, rookie to put it. It's all academic from here.
Good grief.
There's the pan. Ten is upon a kick out.
Here's your winner, Funky Joe.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Action that is set to take place just moments from now.
Yeah, this is going to be a great one.
Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's gonna become clear right about now.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
Out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no count out match.
Back in from the floor. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's starting to stumble here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. What a counter that was! Oh, here we go again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
I hate to admit it because he's so darn disrespectful, but he really is an amazing competitor, Cole. I wouldn't count him out of this one yet. He's in full-on attack mode now, and he reversed it. Good move there.
The end may be near. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And again, the mind games are played.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Here we go.
What a move. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Jeez, he's got to get himself together here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. He was able to reverse that.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one. Reversal.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, looking to make a statement here. That's it, he's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, the Icon, Elijah Hicks.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. With these four superstars battling to the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
Four competitors, but only one winner. I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Seat now.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
He
he's starting to stumble here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
You said it, John, and I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Back in from the floor. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Oh, gee, from the top!
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Great reversal!
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
He looks a bit off his game here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Reversal.
When this guy's on, look out. He gets out of trouble there.
Are we gonna see it? Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Here's a cover.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He is slowly getting dissected.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Now with complete control.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What a reversal. And there's the reversal.
He gets out of trouble there.
Boy, he just got laid out. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King.
How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
It's just a matter of time now.
Finisher. This match, he's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Knocked down. What a shot.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. There may be no coming back from this.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes.
This is it! Here he
hits it! He's out!
There it is, the finisher. This could all...
We got a cover.
Two.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, lights out.
This is in
span. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
And he dodges that one.
I think he's through playing around.
Boy, he is really tight.
What a move. Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Yeah, and he's not looking too good now.
He sees it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Will it be enough for the win?
Good grief. I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling guy.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
And Michael, given how even...
Oh, my gosh!
Truly takes to be the alpha.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through. And here we go, looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
Yeah, and in triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
Three superstars start the match, but only one of them will be left standing at the end.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Inside the ring now. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse.
He was one step ahead on that one.
What a move.
He's been through much, much worse before.
He saw that one coming.
He's not exactly.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Able to reverse and get out of that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's not looking good here.
Looks like another check in the win column.
Now that's...
The shoulders are down. Just getting worn out.
Incredible. This has to be it.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Absolutely exhausted. There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match. He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's looking a little off balance. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here. A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat to the rest of the locker room. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Out of it. He breaks the hold.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nice reversal there. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Here we go. This could be it.
What a move. The finisher again. Wow. That must be it.
Jeez.
We got a cover.
One. Two. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. And there's the reversal. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
The triple threat match, and there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Competitors hoping to walk away with the winner's end of the purse tonight. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Good grief! Man, oh man, oh man! Watch it!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
His opponent from Transylvania, Romania, weighing in at 269 pounds, the Warlock.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
We'll be right back.
based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Let's talk more action. Let's go.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this con.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
He's taking some offense.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
This guy's a machine.
And there's the reversal.
Watch it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
He's been through much, much worse before.
Here's a cover. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
And here's some more trash talking. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's stumbling some now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's gonna fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
Whoa!
Now that's how you make a statement.
Now that's how you do it. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. We know what this is. That's it. He's out.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's a
here's a cover.
Some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
King incoming.
Onto the floor. Hey, look at him sneak one in.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. this.
This might be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here we go.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
What the? Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
The end may be near, folks. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
He's setting up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Nobody comes back from this.
Finisher.
This match.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From New Jersey, weighing in at 270 pounds, the ECW Hardcore Impact Champion, The Future.
With all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could go down in the record books as an instant classic. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest. And here it is.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, the champion, the one, Matt Rhoads.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
He's on the defensive here.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
I gotta tell you, I'm awestruck. You know what this is? It's like another check in the win column.
What a finishing.
Here's a cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
This is what makes him so dangerous. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. There he goes, out of the ring.
He's looking a little weary here. He came into this match looking for a fight.
Looking for all the glory here.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Now what's gonna happen?
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's looking to put his... Oh, my gosh!
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He's been through much, much worse before. Watch this!
And now, lucky to put him away.
That's it. He's done. Come on, that won't even faze him. He's experienced a whole lot.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
That was relatively easy to get out of. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. What a move.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct.
Will this be it?
I think he's got him.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, the reversal. Oh.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
What a move. Look at that. Oh, my God. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
The cover.
And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, champion, the future.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.